Hello, everyone. Well, our venue today is a true football monument. I'm talking, of course, about the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from Serie A. It's Inter facing Milan.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here. Carried promise, but petered out. And it all counts for naught. The ball with Martinez. A disappointing end to the move. Tonali with it. Benassa. And a throw in forthcoming. Matteo Damian. To Mkhitaryan. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. On the ball, Rafael Leao. A goal! situation. He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice headed goal.
Now, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Takes the shot, and he read it really well. Fine save. Clearance. Really fine initial touch. Tonali with it. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. Chance to finish. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, as you can see, that was totally against the run of play. What a good goal. That's how to go from defence to attack.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Giving it a try. Can they put it away? And a goal kick is the outcome. Given away by Inter. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here it is again. First to the ball, clever header and a good finish. He's done really well there.
Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. First 45 minutes have come and gone here at the San Siro. This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. And away they go again. Breathtaking stuff from Milan in the first 45. What will the second half bring us? Firing it in. Can he finish? Nanasa. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. And Inter unable to retain possession.
That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Theo Hernandez now. Tonali with it. Sharon de Castellare. Kerr?
Gets there first, makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Çalhanoğlu. Nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And he's in. That's a goal. And he's made it a phrase for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball. And it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Has it? Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And a goal here! Accuracy with the header, just what they needed.
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation, makes good contact with the ball, and he keeps it down. That's a nice-headed goal.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Varela has it. Can he finish this? And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for!
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a play he is.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Kerr has it, but he's certainly not alone. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Given away possession, Benassa. And he has options available. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again. First to the ball, clever header and a good finish. He's done really well there.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? This looks promising. It's there for him. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here it is again, and just look how he sets himself ready to hit this. He judges the flight of the ball perfectly, and what a sweet connection. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And that's a corner. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Firing it towards goal. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping it there.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. So there it is, the final whistle, and it's going to be recorded as a win for the Rossoneri. What did you think of their performance in this game?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.